Hello guys.
Hi guys.
Welcome back to our channel.
Welcome back.
So today we have
bit of a transformation, eh?
Yeah, transformation video. So it's about our couch, guys. We have this huge couch which we really love.
Yeah,
don't we love it?
Yeah, we love it.
Yeah. We really do, guys, because yeah. we have been
having it now for
11 years?
Yeah, something, I think 12 years already.
12 years. You have been having this couch for 12 years and we still don't want to get rid of it. We love it. We love that couch so much. The couch is still okay, but because of course we have 3 kids and they have all lived in it. Like Elijah has done a lot on this couch.
And Zuri now?
Yeah, yes, that.
She's jumping all over the place.
On Wish you could buy these couch covers.
Yes.
So we decided to purchase one of those and see if we could transform our couch into something nice. The covers on our own couch, we could still remove them and we could still wash them. The color is not what it used to be. So, and we wanted to try out and see if we could, because we think that we want a green couch in the future. But so we bought covers that look like that have that same color. So now we are able to see whether we are going to like it. So guys, without wasting any of your time, I'm going to start showing you the couch so that you can have an idea of what it is. And then we'll do the transformation and you can see for yourself.
Yeah.
Yes, and guys,
let us know what you...
Yeah, it's from Wish and it's not an... we have not been sponsored or anything, of course. We are a small channel. This is just something that we wanted to do and also share with you guys. So, yeah.
Okay, come along with us.
Yeah.
And let's find out how.
Let's find out how it's going.
The end result will be.
Yes. So, look, he's holding the covers. So those are the covers. They come in this plastic bag.
Yeah.
Actually, and
they feel quite. Stretchy? With this, what kind of stuff is this?
Yeah, that's used to like. I think we would have to show them so that they can see themselves how what they are used for.
Yeah.
But I think, guys, if you know how those couch covers work, then you know what those things are for. But we're still going to show you.
Yeah.
So let me show you the couch, guys.
But I'm already going to
see. You see, guys, that's the place that I've already... You can see on the couch, it's a bit wet, but I've cleaned those parts because Zuri was eating chocolate today and she smeared stuff from there. So this couch, we just don't want to get rid of it because it's so huge. And yes, that's the couch. Oh, guys, you weren't supposed to see the... Oh, doesn't matter anyway. That's our Christmas tree. We still have to decorate it. So that video is also coming up on Sunday. So watch out for that video. And, you're not even in the couch. I was showing them the couch.
You don't want to have me in the camera?
No, that's not it.
Okay.
So that's it, guys. And we are going to try and... Oh, guys, wait. I forgot to show you guys. I'd already done this. This is another part of the couch because it's really huge and I had already put the cover on here just to show you how it looks. You see that, guys? It's really nice. We have actually looked for this couch everywhere, but we can't find it.
No, never.
Because we would like to buy it again if we could. So guys, this is the end result. I'm really sweating at this moment. You don't even want to know, guys. We are really sweating. I think we did a great job like this.
I like it too.
I like it.
Yes.
I like the color. So, and yeah, we wanted to see if we would like to have a couch this color later in our next house. So, but I think I would love to, I don't know, guys. What do you think?
I think I can sleep here.
Good and night. Then the Christmas tree when it's done. He's so tired, guys. He's not feeling really well. So guys, you saw what we did. It was a lot of work, but we were done in like 20 minutes because we had to work with what we have. This is not the exact size of the couch, the covers. So you just have to work around it. And luckily they have a few things to help you along. They put that in the bag, like the things we showed you before. So, did we show them where you're supposed to put them in?
I think so.
Oh, we showed them in the beginning of the video. I don't know, it wasn't that cheap, but it wasn't that expensive either. But
for a new look, it's not expensive.
For a new look, if you don't want to change your couch, and you want to leave it the way it is, you have kids and you still want to wait till they are a little bit
and you can pay
bigger,
so like 1,000 or 2,000 euros or dollars for a couch, or you can put a new cover on it and
exactly. And in our case, we just don't want to get rid of this couch. We just don't we love this couch so much. It's so big, it's huge, it's handy. So with the kids also, when we're having visitors, not now of course with the corona, so but normally this will just like 20 people sit here and it will be just perfectly fine.
Yeah.
So yeah guys, so if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you're new here, welcome to our channel. Don't hesitate on subscribing. We would love to have you in our family.
With us.
Come and join us. Come
join
and support us.
Yeah.
And help this channel grow. Guys, see you next time.
Till next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye.